The Apple file system is the file system used with Mac devices running High Sierra and later, while the older macOS extended file system is available for older versions of macOS. You can still use either file system for your hard drives and attached storage devices, with both having their own pros and cons. If you can't decide between APFS or macOS extended for your drive, you should consider your use case first. The new APFS format is better for some types of drives, including SSDs, while macOS extended is great for older drives and macOS versions. Here's a run through of the pros and cons of both to help you decide. APFS offers a number of speed and optimization improvements compared to HFS Plus, as well as improvements to data handling. For example, file corruption is significantly reduced compared to macOS extended. You'll also notice that copying and pasting files on an APFS drive works almost instantly, thanks to improvements in the way macOS handles file metadata with APFS compared to the older HFS Plus. The biggest downside to using APFS is that Macs with older macOS versions can't read, write, or otherwise access drives that use it. If you have an older Mac, you'll need to keep using macOS extended or use an alternative like XFAT instead. If you back up your Mac using Time Machine, you won't be able to use APFS either. macOS continues to use the HFS Plus file system for Time Machine drives for the time being. If you attempt to use an APFS formatted drive, macOS will want to format it to HFS Plus before you can proceed. Along with APFS and macOS extended, you also have the other file systems that can be used for external drives, including cross-platform options like XFAT. For most users, however, APFS is the only file system they'll need or want to use, but only if they're only using modern Mac devices. While macOS extended is no longer the default file system for macOS installations, it hasn't been completely abandoned by Apple, and it's still a useful option for macOS users under certain conditions. As mentioned, HFS Plus is the default file system of choice for macOS Time Machine backups. You'll need to use HFS Plus if you plan on formatting a second hard drive or portable flash drive for use as a Time Machine backup. APFS drives simply won't work. You'll also need to consider macOS extended if you're using older and newer Macs together, as older versions of macOS won't support APFS. Other than functionality, however, there are still a few legitimate reasons why you choose HFS Plus over APFS. The biggest reason depends on the types of drive you use. Many of the speed and performance enhancements that APFS brings rely on using a high-speed SSD or portable flash memory drive. If you're using an older mechanical drive with disk platters, those enhancements may seem largely minimal or non-existent. With that in mind, and for cross-compatibility, you may decide to use HFS Plus over APFS. You can format the drive with HFS Plus using the macOS Disk Utility app, which you can launch from the launchpad. There's no winner in the APFS versus macOS extended battle, as it depends on the drive you're using. Newer macOS installations should use APFS by default, and if you're formatting an external drive, APFS is the faster and better option for most users. macOS extended is still a good option for older drives, but only if you plan on using it with an older Mac or for Time Machine backups. If you need a cross-platform option, consider using XFAT for your drive instead. Both Windows and macOS can read these drives without any additional software. Hopefully you'll now have a better idea of how these two Mac file systems work and have the information to make the right choice for you. See you next time.